So we took our time to plan, because both in the short and long term, we are thinking about securing our economy. We bought an additional 37,000 bags of rice to add to the 3,000 bags from the federal government, making a total of 40,000 bags of rice. That is why each of the 200,000 poorest households will be getting 10 kilogram bags of rice. We did not stop there. We also procured for each household 5 kilogram bags of beans, 5 kilogram bags of garri, 5 kilogram bags of elubo, and 1 bottle of ororo.